willkommen zu Chicken Police. Nehmt euch eure Nuggets, lehnt euch zurück und in diesem Sinne, Kakao!
Of course you don't. Just a couple questions.
Go on, boys. Hurry up, will you?
Okidoki. Dann haben wir noch dies
hier. Look at this, Zip.
Holy crap, what's this? The guest list at a king's birthday party.
Hey, that's not even a bad guess.
What do you make of it?
This piece of paper's from so high up where I've never been myself, boys, so don't ask me.
Erschreckte Katze.
We spoke to Natasha. She's scared.
Well, it's not good life insurance to be the girl of the most powerful gangster in the city.
It's not about that. Someone's been writing offensive messages to her. She feels threatened.
I only know that every second husband in the city wants to have her, and every second wife wants to wring her neck because of that. Nothing else.
Thanks, Zip, but we're not any further ahead.
But not further back, right?
Okay, haben wir durchgefragt.
What's up, Zip? Quiet night, I see. And what's Timothy doing here?
That's exactly what I asked him when he wound up here. But yeah, he's a regular nowadays. He must be sniffing some kind of story about the Hive.
Mm-hmm. About the riots? Have they reached here already?
I ain't seen nothing. More cops around, yeah. As you can see for yourself.
We're not on duty, Zip.
It's still the same. A cop's a cop. A lot come by, but besides beating up bugs, nothing much happens.
It will, Zip. I can sniff it in the air.
If you say so, Sonny, your sense of smell is better than mine.
Maybe once.
Na gut.
Huh? What more do you want?
Is it forbidden to stand around at your place?
Go stand around somewhere else in the city.
Alles klar. Timothy, du noch irgendwas?
So, how about you tell me what you're...
Not a chance, Tim.
Sorry, pal.
Timothy Saltwater.
Okay. Dann ist hier wohl tote Hose.
I used to think a lot. And? I decided I didn't want to know.
I didn't...
Das hatten wir. Tja. Danke für nichts.
Hey, old man. Everything all right? Any trouble?
Still nothing.
Hey, old man.
Still nothing.
Na gut. Wo kann man denn noch rumspuken, bevor wir ins Wochenendhaus gehen? Polizeirevier. Ja, dann gehen wir nochmal ins Polizeirevier zurück.
I don't know, Sonny. What exactly are we doing here?
Let's hope we can learn something about Natasha and Ibn by sniffing around before we visit that weekend house in Flowerville.
Learn something? From Phyllis and Roy's?
Well, I wasn't exactly thinking about them.
Yeah, figures.
Ich eigentlich schon. Da war ich jetzt nicht so abgeneigt, den Zweien mal ein paar Fragen zu stellen.
Are those two gonna stand out here all night long?
I don't know, but I wouldn't put it past them. They're operating by some incomprehensible logic, at least for simple birds like us.
No.
I wish we had the smarts to understand.
Maybe one day, Marty. Maybe one day. How's it going tonight, boys?
Uneventful so far, Sonny. But now that you're rolling together again, I suppose we'll have some excitement to look forward to.
What do you mean?
Are you kidding? Last time you shot up a theater, and if I remember correctly, each other.
That was a complicated evening.
I sure. Complicated.
Ja, nicht ganz planmäßig, ne? Das ist schon nicht so falsch.
Aber naja. Das war's doch hoffentlich nicht.
Do you want to hear some juicy gossip, boys?
Ja.
Always.
Deputy Malloy got so drunk, he fell asleep on the toilet. It took them an hour to find him.
Stupid oaf. So that's why Blood Boil was here.
Yeah, aye, and he's in a pretty sore mood because he had to come in on New Year's Eve.
Just our luck.
No, no, no. Your luck is that he's too busy to care about you two lovers right now.
Right now?
Ah, yeah.
Okie dokie.
Well, keep up the good work.
Or this hanging around thing you do.
Thanks, chickens.
Okay, dann sind wir durch mit denen. Dann gehen wir nochmal rein. Mhm. Okay. Bosco. Die guten Officers.
Officer Barkman. Unwavering cop and a slavering beast.
Okay, das kennen wir ja schon, ne? Barkman.
Miss Jardine. One of the seven feet.
Ja, ja, das kennen wir. Okay, mit den beiden kann ich quatschen. Bosco.
Good old Bosco's slowly becoming the same piece of furniture we are.
Sure. You remember when he was just a little green lapdog? For a while, we even had to babysit him.
He always was a talented little pooch, I have to admit. But the filth that seeped into everything in Clawville has reached him, too.
Hmm.
It reaches everyone one way or another, right?
One way or another, it does, Marty.
Okay, ah ja. Na, wir quatschen erstmal allgemein mit ihm.
Hey, big guy.
Hey, Cox, what's up? Back here so soon? Did you get...
I'd rather be anywhere else than here, Bosco. But we're sniffing around on a case.
Hoo-hoo. Are you trespassing again?
Who, us? What are you thinking?
Just an old case. Still open. Not official, but not active either. We're not bothering anyone. You know, old habits die hard.
I know, I know. I'm just messing with you. So, how can I help you?
Okay, frag mal. Fillmore Lowe.
Do you still remember Fillmore?
Do you mean Philip? Of course I remember. He's got quite the reputation with that Fillmore alias.
We just met him. Small world, huh? Do you know what he's up to these days?
Yeah, as far as I know, he's investigating petty blackmail cases and sneaking after poor bastards cheating on their wives.
Anything else? Did he get mixed up in something that stirred up a storm recently?
Yeah, I don't know about that. We haven't seen him at the PD for a while. He's usually a frequent visitor. Why? Did he run into some fishy business again?
Possible, Bosco. But I'm not sure he'd want to make the same mistake.
Wise decision.
Okay, die Namensliste.
Listen, Bosco. What do you make of this list?
Maybe it's the guest list of some fancy ball. These are some rather influential names, the ones I recognize anyway. Movie stars, politicians, a few names from the Council of 12 even, if I'm not mistaken.
You're not.
Mm-hmm.
Are you blackmailing them?
Because if you are, I'll gladly accept a nice big juicy bone in exchange for my silence.
Stop screwing around, Bosco. It has nothing to do with our case.
Which is what, exactly?
We're still not gonna tell you.
Okay, dann nochmal Natasha Katsenko.
Listen, Bosco, what have you heard about that singer, Natasha Katsenko?
You mean that little bimbo fooling around with Ibn Wessler? They say she's the jackpot, but I've never been into cats, you know.
You couldn't be more racist if you tried, Bosco.
Don't misunderstand me. I don't have a problem with cats at all. I'm simply allergic to them. I can't stand being around them. I don't even take cases with cats.
Good for you. I should have used that excuse myself.
Why? Is your investigation related to her?
Mhm. Bosco, du machst dich gerade verdächtig.
What? No, of course not. We just came from her show. That's why I asked.
And what's she like?
Well, I guess your cat allergy would go away for the rest of your life if you met her.
Really? Maybe I'll have a go and see for myself one day.
Okay.
The boss?
He's not in a good mood. Molloy got so drunk he pissed himself.
Oui.
And we just put the cherry on top, huh?
Mostly you, Sonny. No offense.
None taken. I'm used to it. Everything rolls right off my feathers.
Okay.
Don't go stirring up a shitstorm, okay? We're gonna have enough on our plates tonight.
We'll do what we can, Bosco, but I can't promise anything.
Ah, kann's nicht versprechen. So, dann haben wir doch hier jetzt einen neuen Codex-Eintrag. Ah, Council of Twelve. Obwohl es sich bei Clawville um eine Monarchie handelt, liegen Macht und Rechtsprechung eigentlich nicht nur beim König, sondern eher in den Händen des Rats der Zwölf. Man könnte auch sagen, und so denken die meisten Tiere, dass der König eher eine Marionette oder ein Symbol ist. Die Mitglieder des Rats sind nach dem König die mächtigsten Tiere der Stadt. In ihren Reihen finden sich nicht nur Politiker, sondern auch Geschäftsleute. Also ein bisschen, naja, wie die Monarchie in England. So, die Monika. Die Gouda.
Do you remember Monica ever going on holiday?
Honestly? I can't recall.
Sometimes I can't decide if it's admirable or if I feel sorry for her.
Bisschen was von beiden, würde ich sagen.
Maybe a bit of both. But is it selfish to say I'd be hurt if one day I didn't find her here?
Yeah, I feel the same.
That's all right then.
Okay. Mhm. Lass mal mit dir reden.
So soon? That was fast. Almost a record.
Yeah.
Sorry, Mon. We're just here for a little, info.
When are you not here for that, boys? How about wish me a happy birthday for a change?
What? Is it your birthday today?
Of course not. Don't be silly, Marty. You know exactly when it is. We've talked about it a dozen times.
Yeah, of course I know.
Yeah.
Sie haben keine Ahnung, wann sie Geburtstag hat.
So, could you help us with this and that?
Of course, boys, but be quick about it. I'm in over my head with paperwork and blood boils breathing down my neck.
We'll be quick like a hurricane.
Mm-hmm. Nicht wundern, ich muss gerade mal mich ein bisschen positionieren besser. So, weiter geht's. Noch irgendwas?
You're very lucky, boys. You just missed the boss by 3 minutes. Right now he's trying to get Molloy out of the toilet.
Yeah.
Still can't hold his liquor, huh?
Offensichtlich nicht.
Neither on or off duty, but today he is sloshed.
Well, he's a water buffalo, isn't he? He knows how to swim.
No, Sonny, just a buffalo. The two are totally different things.
Listen, doll, we have some questions.
Make it quick, boys, I'm busy.
Na, okay. Dann, Hobart Ebenbessler.
Guess who we met today? In person, Mon.
King Hector III?
Ja, dran.
Even better. The one who commands the king.
Wait a minute. Hobart Wessler?
Ja.
Damn right. Hobart Ibn Wessler in the flesh.
Wow. And you're still alive. That's quite an accomplishment.
But seriously, have you heard that he wants to get out of the black market business? Allegedly, he's trying to clear his name with some kind of new meat substitute.
His name's gonna be rather difficult to clear.
It's a heroic and impossible venture.
I haven't heard about it, but it's an interesting addition to what I know.
Which is?
Ibn's been acting very strange lately, and he left most of his business dealings to one of his goons, Mickey. Also known as the Butcher, the Mongrel, and the Slayer.
Yeah, we once had the pleasure of meeting him.
That's all I know, boys. I know it's not very much, but it's something, I guess. I'll keep my ears open.
Das ist ja nett.
Thanks, Mon.
Okay, die Namensliste.
Listen, Mon, a reliable old friend shoved this into my hand. Could you take a quick glance at it?
Quite an imposing list. What could those numbers mean? It could be a date even, but no, this is something else.
That's what we were thinking too, and we got nowhere. But you see a lot of documents. So is there anything familiar about this?
Unfortunately not, boys. The names are imposing indeed, but based on this, it could be almost anything. The richest of the rich get together on all kinds of excuses.
It must be a secret cult.
Ja, genau.
It could be, of course, but also anything else. I'm sorry I couldn't help you more.
Im Moment zumindest nicht.
Mon. Thanks for your time.
Or, wait a minute. There is something.
Stop teasing us, Mon.
I'm sure you've noticed that all the names in the list are men, right?
Oh.
Yeah, of course we noticed.
Thanks for the observation, Monica.
Don't mention it. I'm just a receptionist.
Ah, du bist schon mehr als nur die Empfangsdame. So, Natascha Katsenko.
We saw a pretty good show at the Tsar Club tonight.
Good for you, I guess. Natascha?
Natascha. She performed a new song. She also sang about why she called us there. Or rather, me.
And?
That's confidential, Dollface. Anyway, I can't help wondering about that woman. Her past is a mystery, and I couldn't draw much out of her in person either.
Women like her always have something to hide, Sonny. I think that's exactly what makes men fall head over heels for them.
I know another broad who's all mysterious.
Oh yeah? What's her name? I'll look her up if we have a file on her.
Marty, shut up.
Oh, you mean me, right?
All mysterious, full of secrets and grace.
I didn't even hear that, Marty.
Okay. Das sind schon abgedrehte Vögel. Olivia Blackwig.
Do we have a file on a woman called Olivia Blackwig? She's currently working as Ibn Wessler's assistant.
We don't have a file on her, but there are a few Blackwigs that could be related to her. Mountain goat, crow, or caiman?
Crea.
Crow, around 30 to 35. A very pretty socialite.
Maybe we have a catch then. Theodore Blackwig was a rather influential banker until he went bankrupt. He died a few years back, but his daughter could have ended up in the same social circles as Ibn.
And since they lost their money, she took a job as his assistant.
Yeah, it would fit the picture. But it's a big city, Sonny. There may be more than one Crow family with a Blackwig name living here.
Thanks, Mon.
I'm glad I could help, boys, as always. If it doesn't take a lot of my time, that is.
We know. We're not even here anymore.
Okay, alles in Erfahrung gebracht, was ging. Wir quatschen sie trotzdem noch mal an.
We have some questions.
Make it quick.
Das hatten wir schon. Okay, er hat jetzt auch nichts Neues.
Blood boils in there, and I don't want to run into him.
I wholeheartedly agree, partner. Let's avoid the whole office section as much as possible.
Ja, okay. Hier fehlte mir noch ein Zeitungsausschnitt. Irgendwo. Also ich würde tippen, dass es hier ist. Aber ich habe keine Ahnung, wo. Gehen wir mal zum Schießstand.
Don't forget to keep your gun clean, Marty.
Hey, I take them all apart every day, clean and oil them, if you want to know.
I didn't want to know.
No use crying over spilt milk.
Okay, von mir aus. Aber hier kann ich direkt mit Marty reden.
You seem unsure.
Really? Yeah, I think I'm just tired. You know, Laura and I have been fighting recently, and I've been sleeping on the couch.
Yeah? Well, it shows.
Thanks. You always know how to cheer someone up.
Mm-hmm.
Laura didn't throw you out, did she?
No, nothing like that. It's, just a little unrest.
Uh-huh. I see.
Okay.
Marty looks kind of run down today, but he's still in better shape than I am.
Bisschen schon. Naja. Dann quatsch.
It may not be a good time to say this, but I've got a bad feeling about tonight.
You could have told me about that sooner, Sonny.
You can still turn back. Stay here and keep wasting ammo.
Like hell. Whatever insane shit's waiting for us, it's way better than dying of boredom.
Well, I'm sure we won't be bored.
I hope not. Don't you want to practice a little? You must be all rusty after such a long hiatus.
If you want to know, I sometimes practice at the empty hotel.
Leslie lets you shoot up the place.
Lewis. And no, he doesn't. There's a room that one of the gorillas of the Castilla clan had totally trashed. He won't notice one or two holes.
Ah, clever.
Ja, und Gäste gibt's ja auch keine, die sich beschweren könnten über den Lärm.
Shall we go, or do you want to stay and shoot a bit?
I don't know. But don't worry, we'll soon be on our way.
Whatever you want, Boss Bird.
Ja, okay, ich könnte jetzt noch rumballern. Buddy! Ja, gut. Es gibt aber tatsächlich nichts. Absolut nichts, was ich hätte übersehen können. Hier ist jetzt auch nichts. Ihr habt ja auch nichts weiter. Dann, ja. Bleibt mir nichts anderes übrig, als ab zum Wochenendhaus.
Well, if there's one thing I'd learned during 20 years of detective work, it's that if someone wants to meet you at a remote location at night, you should bring an army for backup. One time, me and Marty were stupid enough to underestimate a situation like that, and we never really recovered. And yet, here we were again, about to step alone into something hauntingly familiar. Only one tactic remained, as the old dogs say. Balls to the wall.
this place gives me the creeps.
I wouldn't say I like it either.
Let's take a look around before we go inside.
Textbook.
I'm telling you, it's a trap.
Shut up, Monty.
Roar. Ein Schuh. Ein golden-gelber Schuh. Das ist mein Auto. Ja, falls ihr noch nicht gesehen habt, Kofferraum. Okay, gucken wir erstmal im Kofferraum.
Chicken Police, hands up.
Marty, that's enough.
Chicken Police, hands up.
Marty, that.
Okay, also noch nicht. Das Wort.
So, this is the word. What can I say? The message is loud and clear.
Yeah, what matters is who is it for and what does it mean?
I can't misunderstand that if I wanted to.
We'll see.
Wait a second, did that bimbo put a spell on you? As you used to say, don't let it cloud your objective judgment, Boss Bird.
Watch who you're talking to, boy.
You wrote that down?
It burned into my mind.
You wrote that down?
It burned into my.
Okay, das haben wir. Ist hier sonst was? Ja, nicht. Kofferraum, Garteneingang, der Schuh.
Damn.
It's not a good sign.
Maybe she just lost it when she hurried into the house.
Aber warum sollte sie rennen?
Yeah, right.
Do you think it belongs to Natasha?
No idea. Do you think I measured her feet when I was in her room?
Not sure I want to know, but I wouldn't be surprised. Should we take it?
Hell no. I'll buy you one if you want. This is police business.
Do you mean the real cops?
I'm almost certain. My crest is tingling.
Damn it. Well, thank God I have a weapon on me, or two.
When do you not have one?
Fair point.
Stop staring at it. You're freaking me out.
Okay. I just like shoes.
Furry hell, Marty. I don't want to know. Stop staring at.
Okay.
Furry hell.
Das ist putzig. Okay, ja, hier. Schönes Katzenbild. Nein, kann ich da ranzoomen? Ja, na klar. Boah, okay. Oster Street 37. Aber sonst haben wir hier nichts, ne? Ein Eingang natürlich, logischerweise. Schuh. Jetzt, wo wir wissen, dass was passiert ist, Kofferraum? Okay, nein. Bleibt dir nichts anderes übrig, als reinzugehen. Und ich bin mir schon ziemlich sicher, was passiert ist. So, die 2-3 Einblicke da haben gereicht, um zu wissen, dass da jetzt nichts Gutes auf uns wartet.
Marty, before we enter, did you bring Big Bertha?
Of course. She's in the trunk.
It's time to get Her Majesty out.
That's what I like to hear.
Jetzt darf ich. Big Bertha, die zweite.
Let's go. Just don't point it at me.
Aw, scared? Take it easy. I swore I'm not gonna shoot you again.
Very gallant of you, partner.
What, are you still pissed at me? I'm happy to remind you why you got shot the first time.
I get it. Just shut the fuck up already.